Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Resident Evil 6 Leon Campaign Chapter 2. As you might remember, last episode I left off when we got to the caves and it said find Deborah. I was about to say Deborah. that we gotta find Deborah. Well, this is what Helena says. I don't know what who Deborah is or what it is. Or why are we even here? We just know we fell through that thing right there. And that's it. This is where I left off. I'm breaking these and that's it. Let's stick with the knife meanwhile.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Bro. Hey, she wouldn't believe you anything.
All the answers and proof for me.
For what? So I don't put here. Ah, look at that sneaky little bastard. Okay.
So back at that lab, that tape.
What's the story on her anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. Oh. That's only fair, I guess.
Another defensively on, huh? Gonna go this way? No. Oh, I'm a zombie.
Deborah!
Oh, that's Deborah? Cutscene. Why is she down here anyways?
Helena? Thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Yeah, I want to know that too. Who is her anyways?
Then I'll tell you everything.
Oh my god. Are you really gonna keep dragging this out?
Hang in there, sis.
Sis?
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
So that's your sister. That's what's going on. Can you put her down here? Kind of. Oh, I think I let her down. Damn, that don't got a machete. Better go silent. Out of the way. There's nothing this way. Okay. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm right beside you. You have to tell me.
The roof is caving in!
keep going. Fuck it. Just shoot him in the head. I don't have one. God damn it. Better than nothing. Let me guess, that's gonna be a red herb.
Leon, Helena, where
no,
are
okay.
You? I can't pinpoint the position at all.
We got cut out.
Hunnigan, come in. Oh, damn it.
Chris could pull that off. See, that's a red herb. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention to you guys that I had this, but this one went up. Again. What the
Deborah.
Fuck?
Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
What the fuck?
Deborah.
Oh shit, she's infected. Yeah, this is the same thing that happened to Marco and Chris's man.
No, this can't be happening.
Sounds all slimy. Be like the big ass. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, no, it is. Don't touch her. Don't touch.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place.
But is it complicated though?
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Kind of slimy. What the fuck?
Don't shoot, please.
Bitch. What the fuck? Okay. Nah, fam. See, those things can be bright, but it has to be for a reason. See, in Resident Evil, when something's flashy or bright colored, it means it's important.
Right over here. Where are you?
Bitch, where the hell are you looking for? She almost killed you right now, now you're looking for her. Another green, red.
Here.
Oh, proposal.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
How so? Oh shit!
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
I gotta tell you, strong. Look at that. What the hell? Like I said, what's? Damn.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Damn, there's all those different kind of zombies coming in. How they drop shit? Because very soon I'm gonna run out of ammo. Ah, I think I just fucked that up. Missed me, bitch. Good thing I was laying down. Oh. Great, I only have two red herbs. I don't have green. I got a green. Ah, damn, I pressed the X. Help me. Damn, reaction times. She did. No, she's not. But she is. No, she's not.
Helena! A little help here?
The more things change, The morals stay the same.
Run. Bruh, I'm dead. I don't have recovery, right? I just have to wait a little. There you go. Why can't I just jump down? I mean, they did it. Oh, so now they got body armor? Can I go down here? No, I cannot. Oh, damn. Let me speed things up. They're not even trying to protect me much while I'm doing this shit.
All aboard. Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
She's still alive.
Deborah, this isn't you. Deborah!
You're not helping yourself, Pat. She's trying to kill you. Don't you think I know that?
Stay though. Zombie.
No.
Oh, she's here. Okay. Didn't I blow that one out? Oh, damn. Oh my god. Let's continue this shit. Okay. Let's skip this. Where is I? Let's stop her dead on X. Just to buy some time. Again? Okay, I'm gonna stop picking up. I'm just gonna pick 8 up and then run. Okay, yes, where I saw that.
Deborah!
Okay, let's go. Oh, I can jump? What the fuck? I can jump. Finally. Can I jump now?
Helena!
Bye bye. No, why the
no more tears. Not until I avenge your death.
Well, they just... Now this guy said to her death.
Forgive me.
Bye bye.
I'm gonna make him pay for this.
Who's him? Why? What?
Take me. Please. I'll
do it. Why are they taking her?
Please. Please don't hurt me. I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him.
Do what?
I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
So it's your fault that the president's
that
dead?
Like Simmons, all right.
How would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country.
The Illuminati?
In a very
I'm just kidding. I don't even know this yet.
And if you don't play your hand right.
Is that a phone? Okay. Okay, that I can barely understand.
Yes. Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
Simmons.
Oh shit, the cliffhanger. Almost 200 enemies this time. Two deaths is it's acceptable, but not the clear time. God damn. Oh well, this was chapter 2, Leon S. Kennedy's campaign. We finally know who Deborah is and she died. Well, she was murdered, you wanna put it. But okay. We might adventure later on. We just might. Alright, see you guys in the next episode.